What if your child was the victim of bullying and violent hazing in school? What if your principal tried to cover it up? As a principal, John Buckner violated school policy and failed to report school violence to parents. He dismissed these attacks as a part of high school culture. Now Buckner wants to be state representative. So when you vote, think about the victims that John Buckner failed.